Good morning. It's 8 o'clock here. I'm just having my first coffee. Today is the last performance of the Rheingold at English National Opera. It's a funny old profession, working in the theatre, because we began rehearsals on the 3rd of January, and since then, everyone involved, the cast, dancers, singers, we've practically spent almost every day since that period in January, together, rehearsing together, performing together, lunching together, all of the kind of moments in between our work. And so we've, for the last 3 months, shared the kind of same path. And after the final performance today, all our paths will split and we will go off into our various other projects and walks of life. So it's always a slightly bittersweet feeling. It's exciting. It's also, feels like probably the right time for this to be the last performance today. And I feel like I've learnt so much and changed so much as a person over the last 3 months whilst on this project. It's an incredible privilege to work on a Wagner production and at the English National Opera as well, given all that surrounds the future of this company. It feels quite special to have been part of it. And I just wanted to share my love and appreciation to everyone that I've worked with whilst being on the Rheingold. It's been incredible experience, really, really unforgettable. The reviews have been fantastic, but more importantly, just the feeling of closeness and connection with the performers, the backstage technical crew. You know, it really is a collaborative effort staging these huge works of theatre, and Wagner probably encapsulates the biggest challenge in opera, and to be doing it with such talented, wonderful human beings is such a joy. So I'm going to read some names. There'll be a lot of people that aren't listed here, and I just want to say big thank you to everyone. But I will start with the director, Richard Jones. Thank you very much. The designer, Stuart Lang. Lighting designer, Adam Silverman. Our movement director, Sarah Fahey. Thank you very, very much. The conductor, Maestro Martin Brabins. And the chorus director, Mark Briggins. The English National Opera Orchestra, led by Magnus Johnston. We have our wonderful Rhine daughters, Voglinda by Eleanor Dennis, Velgunda, Idunu Munch, and Floss Hilda, Katie Stevenson. Our Nibelungs, Alberich, Lee Melrose, and Mima, John Finden. The incredible gods, Votan, played by John Relia, Fricka, his wife, Madeline Shaw, Freya, Katie Lowe, Fro, Julian Hubbard, Donna, Blake Denson, Erda, Christine Rice, and our Loga, Frederick Ballantyne. Thank you so much. We then have the two giants, Fasolt, played by Simon Bailey, Fafner, James Creswell, and of course, my delightful, wonderful, and inspiring fellow dancers. Thank you so much. It's been such a joy to work alongside you. Lauren Bridle, Jordan Cork, Simon James, Bridget Lappin, Michael Larkham, Luke Murphy, Bailey Pepper, Anthony Pereira, and Jay Yule. What a dream team. Thank you.